Hello everybody, the Destroyer here, welcome back to another live commentary game, The Rise of the Witch King, patch 2.2 version 6. Today we're doing a 2v2 on Khand, which is a custom map made by Silverbane. So it's not part of 2.02 by any means. I found it online, and we're gonna give it a go. Get ready to build. So obviously, as you would expect for Khand to be, it is a desert. One hell of a barren-ass desert. It's also got some kind of river lake thing in the middle. And there's an outpost. Eyes in so bad now. Apparently, all you need is battering ram spam for that shit. Our new building is ready. Iron stone and iron. All right. Let's get hold King's men. I'm pointing it backwards though.
Build it for the Witch King.
Yeah, here's the map. It's pretty cool. It's not super fancy or anything, but it's kind of cool. It's got like a ring of trees around the center. It's a desert. I mean, it's Khand. Get back to work or you'll be thrown. I think it accurately represents Khand in a good way. Which is next to Rune, in case you were curious about that. I know that from Third Age of Total War. Divide and Conquer. As it is part of the... It's one of the factions. Pretty cool. But anyway, we'll get some thralls out on the field. I got some other cool maps as well, but they aren't 2v2 maps, so perhaps I'll have to do a 3v3 to show off and a 4v4 to show off one. There's a cool 4v4 map I hope I can do at some point, but I think I've had my fill of 4v4 for today, sadly. Because it can be a bit tiresome, I think. Plus, I don't like keeping everybody in one room, because it does actually make less games get played, turns out. The enemy is near there. Shits. We're done with that one. I'm gonna go for Phil Wind. That's right. Eat shit. You bastards. Alright, since he's goblins, I'm gonna go for Wolf Riders. Look at that. Wrecked him. I can bring thralls to command. We'll get some axe throwers here. This will help out as well. These barbarians know how to throw steel. Another one. Maybe by the time that's done, they'll have some guys out. So, of course, we're up against Pink Unicorn and Aber? Is that how you say his name? Aber? Aber? Whoever you are, that is who we're up against. Alright, so I'm gonna get another Hall of King's Men. In case you're wondering why I've turned them backwards, when I'm Angmar, I don't like my guys coming out towards the front because the enemy can camp that. And it gets pretty annoying when your thralls come out and get immediately killed before you get to do anything with them. Trust me. Alright, we're gonna have to go this way with these. Let's get another one of those. Let's get our builder out of there. Shit, how'd I miss those? Oh well, it's fine. Wait for it. A Milter under attack. All right. Well, if they can clean them up, come on. Pick it up, you layabouts. We do with one more. All of the King's men. No back talk, worms. I'm gonna lose a building. That's for certain. That's Wolf Riders. That's fine. They are weak and pathetic. These guys are gonna get wrecked. You'll do as you're told. It's fine. It's okay. He's engaging the goblins over there. I ain't complaining. Let's get Flames of Darkness and I'll work towards getting a hero here. Beautiful. How are these guys still alive? Well, they're keeping him busy at least. Yeah, I guess we're supposed to keep running here. Wolfers are pretty good. They're not great cav, but against spam units, I think they do pretty well. That's just my opinion, though. Take that with a grain of salt. Alright, let's help out with this. Group them to group 2. These can be group 1. A nice section to kill it, so I can get the gold. And then perhaps get a hero. I'd be alright with that. Alright, so there we go. Now we don't have to worry about those goblins in the back as well. How did we not get that? Oh, shit. No, they're dead.
You'll do as you're told.
Alright.
Pay attention.
Charge these fuckers. Let's get more of these. And we'll get ourselves a Haldar. Haldar could be good. He's not gonna get much done without spiderlings, really. They're gonna die. It's okay. Not too bothered about that. I could get more mills. That'd be okay. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Let's move our way towards that. These guys. If only I had more money, I'd get like an army of wolf riders. You are gonna stay over there. Alright, I saw those goblins. Where are they? Where'd they go? Seawards. Seawards. There we go.
Our forces are under attack.
Beautiful.
Our new building is complete.
We serve the Witch King now.
Pick it up, you layabouts.
Let's do that. Let's get more of these going. Could get some direwolf packs. They're not great against goblins. In fact, they're not great against goblins at all. Aizen seems to be pushing forward pretty hard. It's good.
No standing around.
Take their heads.
No back talk. All
right, I'm gonna send one battalion of these over here.
We have our orders.
These guys.
For the week.
You'll do as you're
push
told.
This way.
The enemy is attacking your forces.
We will overthrow the West.
Speak with
the
Witch King's voice. There's just poison.
I can bring Thrall to command.
The Cape Troll Lair.
Who shall I bring?
Look out!
I can bring Thrall to command. Or travel from Gundabad.
I wouldn't mind having another Hall of the King's Man. Or maybe just a farm.
Here's more work for you lazy.
Oh shit, I was not aware this was there. Fuck, the Thrall was there. Oh dear, there's a lot of spiderlings in there now. He's got the right idea. Ooh, you got the wrong idea. Okay. Let's see. How good are direwolf packs against spiderlings? I genuinely don't know.
He will overthrow the West! Honor is for
let's
the
see
week.
If we can intercept.
You'll do as you're told.
Our new building is ready.
No backward runs.
I guess we'll find out. Oh wow, they've wrecked my werewolves. What the hell?
Get ready to build.
Well, that's fine. I guess.
Who shall I bring to our banner?
Could upgrade towards something better, or I could do some more spam.
Chief of Chiefs.
Either way doesn't really matter. Let's see if we can get these out of here. At least we'll have some cab out there. Waldar's leveling up though, that's good.
I bathe in their blood.
Oh, he actually got the farm.
Get back.
Come on. It's okay, we'll rebuild. Spiderlings are tankier than I thought.
I serve the Witch
shit.
King now.
I can bring Thrall.
Oh, you're done. You're done, bud.
Alright,
force is building. This is good. Now we'll go back around, finish them off. Hopefully. I'm gonna actually upgrade this one. Another thrall, get some more direwolf packs, I think, just so I have something. Just units is what I need, really. I need all the stuff I can gather. I almost have enough for either orcs or the whites. Either one would be pretty effective. Let's make sure they're actually doing the right thing. There we go. Looks good. Alright, Fist of Angmar, we need you to become a wolf rider. Yeah, beautiful.
Pay attention, Scott.
Oh dear.
Take their heads.
See if we can finish off these spider riders. Did they do too much damage?
Serve the Witch King now.
Kill them.
I speak with the Witch King's voice.
No.
He will overthrow the West.
You'll do as you're told.
Honor is for the weak. I know the
heroes. Oh boy. Waldo is pushing it.
Quickly now. You can take this scum.
Oh my god.
Get off your layabout.
I'm not gonna be able to get him out of here, am I?
Let's get moving.
I'm trying desperately to keep him alive.
Hillman, return to the camp. Quiet, maggots. They will
see if we can get these dead.
He will overthrow the West.
Shit. It works some of them good, I guess. The white some might have been better, but that's fine. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh good. I thought I didn't use it.
No back talk, worms. The fighting has begun.
Let's see how he likes that. What? Fucking shitbag. Oh, let's get a Karsh. Yeah, baby. I forgot Karsh was a thing. How are my orcs getting killed? Oh, he's got wildmen. Counter summoned. Damn. Alright, we need another one of these bad boys.
Build it strong.
It seems Pink Unicorn has pushed back Saints completely. That's not good. How's he pushing him so heavily with just orcs? Madness.
I will lead our wolf riders into battle.
Alright.
Pay attention.
Well, wolf riders aren't gonna beat spiderlings. I actually don't really have a good answer to spiderlings. I guess snow trolls would be good, but they're expensive as fuck. So perhaps not.
We're done with that one. Get back to work.
Actually not doing great, I'm gonna be honest. Alright, I'll let them
no
do their thing. Before we die.
Iron stone and iron to use for Angmar.
Nice.
We built a new hall of the king's men.
Hello, for Oblivion.
Our forces are under attack.
I don't know why Karsh likes to play Oblivion so much. He loves that shit. Loves that shit.
I can bring Froth to command.
Okay, let's get some orcs. Pikes.
Come to our banner.
Alright. If he's gonna double our ally, we can't let him do that. Let's get over there.
Must grow stronger. Toil for the Iron Crown.
Just up a couple of towers just to keep things a little bit safe. Ish. God. Where's Karsh? Actually, there's nothing here to stop me.
Wait for it. Our resources are in danger. You're standing around. The blood is
that was a terrible charge. Ah, there we go.
Come again. You'll feel my club.
It's much more reasonable.
They've had enough for now.
Yeah, we just gotta stand there, and then things die. There we go. Karsh, you monster. Gonna melt away. I love Karsh. Keep going that way. There we go.
Get back to work or you'll be crowned to the
walls. Let's go for Black Numenoreans. Get some of those, get some of those, some of these. A little this, a little that, you know how it is. My riders died, didn't they? Probably. Karsh is going to switch things up over here though, definitely.
They're going to destroy our mills.
Alright, so now we go home. Unfortunately, it's gonna take him years to get over there.
Don't let the trolls see you slacking.
Indeed. Let's go for that.
Build it strong. I can bring Thrall to command.
Can we save this? Oh shit. Yes. I'm gonna be quick enough though.
Oh.
Very close.
The enemy is attacking our forces, you worms.
Oh, I thought that was Drogoth. Well, that's still pretty bad. We're gonna need rangers for that. I don't have a solution to that, unfortunately, at the moment. I can make one battalion of Axors. What's this? Well, whatever it is level 2. Is there a guy in there? Yeah.
Pick it up, you layabouts.
Keep ranks.
Throwers.
Our new building is ready.
Upgrades. Alright, so we'll try and do as much damage as humanly possible.
Destroy it!
Get back to work or you'll be thrown to the wolves.
We'll upgrade this. Not this one. We'll upgrade this one. I keep ones in the back.
You'll build for the Iron Crown.
Let's upgrade this as well.
The
Angmar
must grow stronger.
And we got another one of these. You can't do shit with Karshir.
Pay attention, Scott. I am the Fist of Angmar. I speak with the Witch King's voice. The Hall of the King's Men is greater than
ever. Oh, dear. Let's see, what can I do? I don't know. I don't really have a solution. Morgamir is not a solution. But I'm doing it. It's gonna take me too long to get over here. Hopefully he'll be okay. Okay, Karsh, time to go. Blink. How well can you blink? Oh wow. Quite a blink. I think I sent some stuff, but I'm not sure.
I can bring Thrall to signal for us. These barbarians know how to throw steel. Pay attention, Scott.
Damn, our ally's dead. Fuck. I can't possibly get over there and save him in time. Unless... hopefully Snowbound is not off cooldown. Okay, that's not ideal.
Fighting has begun.
The whites will never die, at least. Where's Karsh? There he is.
I am the Fist of Angmar.
Oh dear.
Who shall I bring to Arcana? I can bring Thrall to command. Who shall I bring to Arcana?
Okay.
No,
off you go.
You'll do as you're told.
Off you go.
We are the Black Rangers.
I gotta bring him back to life. We gotta resuscitate our ally. Or else he's going to die here. I'll send him a little coin as well. Because I'm not in danger of dying. But he certainly is. Do we have...
We fight for the Iron Crown, you maggots!
Alright, I got Snowbind now, that's good. You will not perish here this day. I'm actually gonna put a tower here as well. Maybe here.
Lazy worms. I await the Witch King's command.
Fuck. It's getting a little tricky.
We are the elite.
This is not going to be easy to win.
Pay attention, scum.
I guess I'll push forward on Angmar or Mordor.
I am no longer what I was.
Right, that's my idea.
We are ready to strike
the enemy.
Shelob. Oh dear. I like this battle tower expansion. Get Direwolf kennel. Be all right. Well, if that tower finishes, I can put some rangers in it. That'll be good.
No back talk, worms!
I am beyond.
Bring it down!
Okay, 2.
Pay attention!
Right around the group 2 here, a little bit. There's Shelob. Gotta watch out for that bitch.
We shall prevail!
They all must drop die when I stand.
Come on, bring him down!
Fighting has begun!
Quiet, maggots! We found an enemy camp!
Alright, here we go!
The name of the Witch King!
Let's just get Karsh in the middle here. Am might be a little too far in the middle, I think.
Keep shooting.
Oh dear, we got siege here.
They are too strong.
No, Morgamir!
Fuck!
That filthy bastard. Shit. Okay. it's all gone wrong. Very quickly. Some trolls. Karsh is a bit in trouble. Is that the Witch King? It is the Witch King. Karsh is fucked. You know what? Let's see if we can get Karsh out of here. Isn't working. Time to go. Karsh is legit. Oh, that's not legit. That's quite opposite of legit. That's bad.
We are the Black Rangers. I can bring Thrall to command. Who shall I bring for?
Pikes, we get a... Fuck. Do not engage the worm. For love of God.
The enemy is attacking our forces. Our buildings are being attacked.
Alright, we'll have him go to here now. Oh crap. The snow trolls. I left them to fight things they shouldn't have. Damn trolls. Well, we're gonna lose. It's pretty much guaranteed at this point. Which sucks.
Oh,
let's see if we can get rid of that.
We are the elite. We are the
Who shall I bring to our banner?
Couple of those, some of these.
Come to our banner.
We fight for the Iron Crown.
There we go. I did use my snowbind, so I can't do that again. That's just a crappy one, though, at least.
They are destroying our building.
Oh, wait, Karsh can do, like, serious damage to heroes. Where's a hero? I could have sworn I saw a ghoul kill. There he is. I won't catch him.
Pick it up, you layabout.
Oh, he loves Karsh. Alright, Karsh. Whispers of death. Wait, no, do it on this brick. Where is he? Oh dear. Come on.
One of our allies has lost.
Fuck!
We are the Black
Rangers. Ah. Oh, balls. That's too bad.
I can bring Thrall.
Well, we put up a fight at least. Alright, what else can I do here? I almost have enough of Blight. Gotta hate flying units. Duh, you bastards.
Uh-oh.
Into the tower or not. There's not gonna be a tower. Oh dear. Well, I can Blight because I can. But where do I do it? I guess I'll just send my shit in. Go for the throat. Fuck it.
Our resources are in danger. The blood has started to spill.
Well, he gave us some money. Rogash. Old Rogaine. I won't get Rogash though. Too much money, I think.
Fear the Iron Crown.
He has air superiority. I can't do anything. Sucks.
You'll do as you're told. We serve in silence.
I come to command. I am the Fist of Angmar.
Oh dear. There'd be a fire drake over here.
We serve the Iron Crown.
Ah, the Goblin Army.
We are the elite.
Who shall I bring to our back?
I can bring Thrall to command.
Our forces are under attack.
No back talk, worms.
Our horns can grow no larger.
We must fight them off again.
There we go. Whee! At least we get to do this, huh?
I come to command.
Fear be blind.
Sweet. Blight is so sick. Especially against goblins. You cannot take this amount of whites.
Fear the undead.
Holy shit, that's a lot of whites. Would it be racist to say white power? Like whites, barrel white power? It sounds too close to something else, it's not appropriate, so maybe so. Holy shit. That was amazing. And yet we still have these assholes flying about. Drogoth. Oh man, if only I had ice arrows, I would wreck Drogoth's ass. Here, saints. We'll help you out.
I speak with the Witch King's voice. I am the Fist of Angmar.
I sent.
Our forces are under attack.
We are the heir. We are the Black Rangers.
Oops.
Blood for the Witch King.
No.
Smash them to pieces.
Oh. All right. Well, we're gonna go down fighting. That's all I can say. This one's go like straight up like anti-air. Just nothing but axe throwers and other shit. I'll get a dagger on forward. Try and go for the other shit. Time to go out. Ah, stupid spacebar never works.
Our forces have spotted the enemy.
They're attacking our mill. I speak with the Witch King's voice.
With one battalion of Uruks.
We rule the.
Our builders are being attacked.
I don't know if he can feel more or not.
We cannot build any more troops.
Okay, well that's fine. Let's get the ice munitions on the fortress. Let's get all these towers. And by all these towers, I mean one.
Look, the enemy. Our mills are under attack.
You scum. Absolute scum.
Get back to work or you'll be thrown to the wolves.
Alright, what can we get? Anything power-wise? We can get War Chant. I guess it'll be something. No! You're gonna rue the day, Drogoth. Fuck.
Bring Thrall to command. You'll do as you're told.
Alright, good. There's another guy with Thralls somewhere. Or was it the guy I just clicked on? Must be the guy I clicked on. Fair enough. So I can't get any more things because I'm out of farms. That's too bad. Too bad they don't have the equivalent of goblin things to get things on their things. If that makes any sense. Burrows expansions. I was say, probably doesn't make too much sense there. Shits. Barrow whites. Go, my pretties.
The Dark Iron Forge has been expanding.
Giants unaffected by fell wind. I was not aware of that, but I guess I probably should have been. You fucking shit. Keeping him defensive there. Bring down the fire drake. Oh god, Azog's there too. That poison sting. Ugh. It's nasty.
The darkness waits. Red fields and victory.
Damn. He's all about it. I don't blame him. Alright. Fair enough. Let's get this. And I can afford it eventually, someday. Aw, oh, she love. Maybe we can kill Gorkil at the very least. Not so much. Kill me.
Kill me.
Like that clone of Ripley on Alien Resurrection.
Kill me.
Oh. It's a weird movie to quote. Oh, this is taking entirely too long. I mean, we can kill his siege without even losing anything, probably. Yeah, we'll save the Uruk pits. Save the Uruk pits, save the world. Oh shit. He done gave me a poison sting. Oh, make him die. Make him regret it. No! You're targeting the wrong one. Bastards. If only I had fell wind.
Keep shooting.
Ugh. Ain't nobody got time for this.
Look, the enemy.
Ah, foiled your plans. That's what you get for taking 10 minutes. Well, there you go. We tried, but we failed. We put up a fight, but unfortunately, we are overwhelmed. But hopefully, it was enjoyable to watch as always, and I'll see you guys in the next live commentary game, The Rise of the Witch King, patch 2.2, version 6. See y'all next time. Ah!